Lithotripsy is a procedure that uses ultrasound waves to break up stones that can form in the gallbladder or kidneys. The fragments of the stone can then be passed from the body. The procedure shown here is being performed to treat a gallstone. This scan shows the location of the stone inside the gallbladder. Using the image on the scan for guidance, the physician directs ultrasound waves produced by a machine called a lithotripter to the stone, causing it to break up.